yeah, a quick update on the Aphrodite Gets Fit campaign that I started last week. It's not going well. There's one main problem that I have, and that is that I don't get to bed early enough. I'm a bit of a night owl. I work better at night. My brain is alive between 10 p.m. and 1 a.m. The problem, though, is that while I'm awake, between that 10 p.m. and 1 a.m. period, I'm just eating constantly. Like, it's popcorn and chips and ice cream and hot chocolate and beer and whatever is there, I'm eating. The other problem is that because I'm getting to bed late, I'm not waking up early enough to exercise in the morning. So I think for the next week, my goal is going to be to get to bed by 10 p.m. unless I'm out. If I'm at home, I want to be in bed by 10 p.m. We'll see how it goes.